Hello, Miss Annalise here. This video is to help run our dances. So we will be running our dances from the beginning to the end with music. If you need extra help and clarification, I will be making a separate video breaking down and clarifying each dance move. If you ever want to practice at home, with parents' permission, you can search up on YouTube Dalmatian Kids songs, and that can help you practice your vocals or practice your dances at home when we are not at Clip Arts. Okay, without further ado, let's get started with our first song, which is Dalmatian Conga.
This is Jimmy walking on stage. Jimmy walking on stage. Then my other soloist are walking on stage right now. And you guys are getting in your spots. And you guys all come in your spots. Everyone who's off stage comes on stage.
End of their pose.
Great job, guys.
The next song is Thunderbolt, but we do not have any choreography for that, so we're gonna move on to Canine Crunchies.
So the beginning of the song, we are just sitting down watching TV, and then we stand up and join in the choreography.
Canine crunchies, all content, selected me, and wholesome grain. Small chihuahua or great deer, I'll have the canine crunchies.
So,
to what all the smart dogs
The next song is Cruella de Vil, but first it starts with Roger's solo, which puppies and any other parts, you guys are just reacting to Roger singing, interacting with each other. Let's go ahead and play the song.
If she doesn't scare you, no evil thing will. To scare you is to take a sudden chill. Cruella, Cruella de Vil. The curl of her lips, he hides in her stare. All innocent children had better beware. She might the spider lady for the kill. Look out for Cruella de Vil. At first you think Cruella is the devil. Then after time has worn away the shock. You come to realize you see the red eyes watching you from underneath the rug.
So good job. After Cruella's Scheme is Canine Crunchy's Reprise, but again, we do not have any choreography for this, but my puppies, I really want you to challenge yourself how you're gonna walk off stage and have fun with that. Let's go on to the next song.